Hello, I'm Emilie. I'd like to read to you Christmas Dog by Shel Silverstein. Tonight's my first night as a watchdog. And here it is Christmas Eve. The children are sleeping all cozy upstairs while I'm guarding the stockings and tree.
What's that? Now footsteps on the rooftop. Could it be a cat or a mouse?
Who's this down the chimney?
A thief with a beard and a big sack for robbing the house.
I'm barking,
woof woof,
and growling, and biting his butt.
He howls and jumps back in his sleigh. I scare his strange horses.
They leap in the air.
I frighten the whole bunch away.
Now the house is all peaceful and quiet again. The stockins are safe as can be.
Won't the kiddies be glad when they wake up tomorrow
and see how I've guarded the tree?
Happy Christmas, everyone!